see you wanna blow. Oh, when you get back to the city, I'm gonna be the bad mood. Show. The band was playing rock and roll.
this your image as you were here and on your on the cover of your record? How as you pose there, how, is that your
we
image?
Haven't, we haven't got an image.
No, it's not an image. Just
it's just the way we are, you know. We don't pose.
You think you don't need or don't you want an image?
Well, I mean, they've made an image out of us. We didn't invent an image. We're just playing, you know. It's just music.
When you were in Pop Circle, was it always the same kind of music as you play today?
Yeah.
And that is what kind of music?
It's rhythm and blues.
Very hard.
Yeah, sure.
Well, rhythm and blues was very strong in England. I think it seems to me that it is not so strong anymore. How's that thing?
I think it's always been pretty strong. It just has. Sometimes it's stronger than others, you know. I know what you mean. It was particularly strong.
Well, let's say five, six, seven, 8 years ago.
Yeah, yeah. There was a time that was popular. Yeah.
Well, anyway, you are one of the strongest, part of big groups, and one of the. Well, let's say the only R&B big group coming through this
yeah.
moment.
Yeah.
Why is it that way?
Well, I think people perhaps did tend to lose interest in someone playing it, perhaps, you know. And it's only just now that perhaps people are starting listening to it again.
Hmm.
We're the only people playing it, really. I mean, there's some others now. Now we've been successful, but when we started, we were the only group playing it. Anywhere.
Well, do you think that the audiences will grab this thing?
Yeah, of course they do. Cause it's the best sort of music they've been wanting. They've been sitting around for the last 5 years listening to stupid synthesizers and things, you know. And it's rock and roll. It's not about the Hobbit and things like that. That's for girls, you know.
Yeah.
Children's music. This is for people who want to have a good time.
Yeah. Now, an English music magazine gives your name, Dr. Feelgood, in a list that is titled 18 Names to Watch. How do you feel about this thing?
Well, they're right, I hope.
Well, it gives some kind of certainty of the future.
The melody maker, as usual, is sort of 2 years behind the times. I mean, we've had a year now when we've just been getting successful, you know, and it's pretty easy to say it's a name to watch, you know. I mean, a year ago, when nobody really knew us so well and some of the other newspapers were writing about us, the melody maker wouldn't even put our name in the adverts. Now it's nice and safe, they say we're a name to watch, but... It probably means we're not a name to watch now, it's in the Melody Maker.
Did you have something to say about
it? No, it's been said.
Oh, okay. Now, how do you look at a gig like this in a faraway country like Finland?
just about 500 metres over there.
Yeah.
How do we look at it?
Mm.
Well,
it's very
it's certainly different.
In what way?
Very fine.
I think that perhaps the audience are different here than they are in England, you know?
Have you played much outdoors?
No.
No, not so much.
Once or twice? Once.
Is it strange?
It's strange. Because the kind of... You know, we developed our music playing in small places, very hot places, you know, and it's a different feeling being outside under the sky, which is good, you know. It's just not very strange for us.